Hello, everybody. Welcome back.
Hi.
Didn't say I'm just chatting or just starting to screen because I suddenly can't get Spotify to work or show up as working for some reason. Everything we're doing right now is forked in some way or another. So please bear with us. I hope you guys are having a great day. And I don't want you guys to sit in silence because that's boring. Silence is boring. Shut up, Java. I don't care that there's like not updating everything. I already updated a billion different things in the past short while. Hello, everybody. Welcome back. So sorry about yesterday. I don't know what happened. Other than I passed out twice. What did this? Did this work now? Why is How do I have music playing?
I don't know. And
And not
hello,
have
people.
it get picked up by OBS. Like, it's not even showing in the list of things to add. I even took it off of the desktop one, hoping that desktop would at least capture it. Desktop is still not capturing it. Like, there's nothing. What the hell is going on? I get it. I'm back. All right. I don't care. All right. Whatever.
That
Whatever.
doesn't like me changing your game for you.
Oh yeah, yeah. It hasn't. Oh, great. This is gonna take a moment. Hopefully, I'm not downloading this for no reason. Okay.
I did not mean to actually start the game, but
Sorry. Fine. So, how is chat? How is everyone doing?
good. Try to work through some chaos.
Again, that's fair. So for some context, DJM's school schedule has changed, so we can't do Elden Ring until 2-ish now. So for whatever, we're gonna play a little bit of played out for you guys. Since I didn't announce a schedule change. But then it works for Burp. But it won't fully launch for me. Like the game starts to launch, but the menu on the main screen never pops up. So that's fun. We went through all the mods. All of our mods are pretty much the same. So it can't be a mod. I even uninstalled and reinstalled one that apparently it updated in case it just didn't auto update. Like it ha happens sometimes. Nothing. I restarted my computer to update my computer, didn't fix it. And then, of course, when I restarted Scream, all of a sudden Spotify wasn't being picked up. It was fine the first when I first started Stream. Hi, Bree. Welcome. Hope you're doing well. So this is gonna be fun.
Sure, it'll be fine.
I'm sure it'll be something. Oh, sure, you're gonna pick up the game, but you won't pick up. I can't even. I can't. Hold on. I gotta move it to the right.
Oh, good.
Right resolution so I can move it to the right monitor.
Yep.
And then maybe
They said it'll be simple, they said.
we can capture everything correctly on OBS. No, because the game isn't even showing up as active, despite the fact that it's active.
Technical difficulty stream. Yeah.
That's what it is. Definitely what it is.
Yeah.
Well
That's
enough, that's
right.
good.
A technical difficulty potato will get home before we even start playing.
This card changes because I didn't make any changes. Well, just have to play with audio shit for a short time. Make sure y'all can hear the game. And it's not overpowering anyone. Oh, great. I am.
Sound check chat. Can I be heard? Can Corey's game be heard?
Can I be heard? Because even though I know everything's unmuted, who the hell even knows anymore?
Yes. Corey, know how the sound is.
Game did have music earlier and it doesn't now, so it might be quiet, the game. But hopefully that'll fix itself when we get into the game.
Who's wearing the exact same outfit I am?
Listen, it's default. I haven't touched anything.
That was not my default when I popped in.
Oh, that was my default.
Ah, so you were last time you played, apparently.
No, I was not.
Too big, Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't think I have that DLC. But
No.
that's like the year of the pig, right?
It was like Lunar New Year or something or other, because the
Then like
dragon is
it.
there too.
Very good.
Game set. Sound effects. Music for everything.
Oh, people can take guesses at my age based on the fact I am year of the pig in the Chinese New Year.
Okay, I guess I'm ready.
You're gonna go with that one? Okay.
Yes. Desktop is picking up something. I don't know what it's picking up.
Put us in slot three. You have to pick a slave slot too. Don't know why.
Bye. Oh, hold on. I gotta switch over to the game screen.
Yeah, that might be nice.
Don't worry,
chat might enjoy that.
Started anything yet?
No. We pick third players and have launched a tutorial. So, not missing much. I need to click back into this game. The Nomanomanomicon.
Adding a flashing lights warning for the moment in my title because I forgot about the lightning in this area.
Necronomanomanom. The nom noms. Basically, the king was trying to cook and instead raised an army of the unbred.
Unbred.
And now, we must cook to feed the unbred.
Is that what we're doing? We're feeding the unbred?
Yep. Regular lettuce.
It's been a long time since I've played this. I'm glad we're doing a tutorial.
Lettuce and tomato. Lettuce, tomato, and either zucchini or cucumbers.
I'm pretty sure that's cucumbers. Why am I walking all the way over here when I have a cutting board over here?
I don't know.
That'd be a shorter distance for both of us to travel.
Lettuce, tomato. Just lettuce. All three next. Give me a second to get the tomato, lettuce.
I'm just hoping I don't accidentally throw anything away. I didn't realize that was a plate. My bad.
Lettuce.
Let us see what happens. Yeah. Is how is game audio for you guys compared to the rest?
What is
it too loud? Is it fine?
On my end, it's probably too quiet for them. That is tomato.
I'm just I look over and it looks high, but I also know it's desktop and not. Just the game.
Notice. Tomato. Oh, I forgot there is a zoom button here.
The zoom button? Oh, like that zoom, like zoomies, not like.
Yeah, zoomies.
No, like you can zoom in on the game. Hey, whoa, God.
Controls, resume.
Endless Space 2 OST playing in the background as well, but voice is good. Okay, well, that's at least something. Yoshi! Are you trying to climb out? Hold on.
Okay. You may be my best shot, but you have much to learn if you are to conquer that appetite.
some task posting. Although I have a whole other project to do first.
Well, there's a guess. I actually have no idea if there's anything else. I'm back.
Welcome back.
I guess that wasn't obvious. What are we doing now? Royal Stagecoach. What?
Uh-huh.
Is that new?
You don't remember the Royal Stagecoach?
No.
Oh, it's not new.
Oh. Oh, wait. Is that what we drive around in?
Yep.
This is how you know that I never actually read anything in the tutorial.
The doggo for good luck. There you go. Your turn to pet the doggo. Oh, little mini armor.
It's not letting me. Okay, are we done with flashing lights? Or do we have-
I think so.
Okay.
This is our royal stagecoach.
What? Not stage, sage.
Oh, sage. Oh, I didn't even get that pun.
All right, here we go.
Level 1-1. We're going to perfectly 3-star everything, right? On first try.
First trying everything, yes.
You know how to make the sashimi?
Cut the fish.
Yep.
It's two different kinds, apparently, which I did not notice. Listen, those are people. Those are not unbred. We are not feeding the hordes of unbred. We are feeding people.
Okay, there's the fish one, shrimp one's next, then a fish, then a shrimp. Yeesh. Yeesh. Shrimp snacks again.
Fish.
Wing fish.
Fish.
I'll start cooking, doing the next fish while you get a shrimp ready.
Let's go.
Fish.
Oh no, then they just want shrimp.
Oh, shrimp is great.
Shrimp is awesome.
I love shrimp. Too bad it tries to kill me.
I see. Steal my plate.
Uh-huh.
Three fish. Wow.
I think the score to get 3 stars was 300. We're over 1,200.
Yeah, I'm sure we're good.
So, yeah.
overkill.
Yeah, just a little.
I think we've had a lot of practice, though. Mm-hmm. 420. Woo! Let's go.
It's a crazy sex number, right? Sushi. We gotta cook rice.
Okay.
Rice.
Do we cut the seaweed?
I don't think so.
There are people in the way. Oh, I didn't know you could put it on there. One. Two. Now. Three. Just gonna knock me out of the way.
Sorry.
You're fine.
I was just gonna go grab
Can
it
you
with the
just
plate.
Grab it with the plate?
I don't know.
There's no plate. I understand. I need to also grab the plate.
Nope. You can't grab it with the plate.
Good to know.
More rice. Oh, rice. 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 Plate.
Oh, I see. The way I was doing it wasn't good enough Plate. For you. I like to be. It's fine. We did it. We didn't overkill it as much, but we got things done.
Indeed. Oh, great. We're going to have to start washing plates, too.
Potato. Potato is in the trap. Potato is also alive.
Rice, put it in the pot.
Oh. I couldn't find the pots.
Also, first order is shrimp sashimi.
You have to think.
Oh. That needs the sheet now.
I don't have the sheet.
I know.
Okay, you have the sashimi. You have the order, the thing.
Oh, I have the order.
What am I doing?
I don't know. Okay. Ever since you told me the potatoes here, I've been befuddled.
You know, it's fine. Alright. You need another shrimp sashimi.
Uh-huh. This is easy.
Now we need a cucumber sushi.
Cucumber, rice, and
I need more rice.
Wrap and order up. I need another cucumber over here.
Okay.
Two more cucumbers.
Okay, hold on. Make that cucumber. Put that there. Another cucumber. Another cucumber. And another. Can I get rice to cook?
Oh.
Oops. Ah! Can't put this down.
Cooked rice. Nope, that's.
Right going.
Get the shrimp sashimi going. Plate this. Nope.
It's not quite done yet. Nope. There we go.
There's you. There's you.
Great.
This rice is cooked. And now I need a paper.
She does nori. Nope, that's not good.
I need plates. Rice.
Ah! I don't know what we needed. I forgot to pay attention. Oh, we did it. Alright, well, we finished that.
Uh-huh.
So now... Why are you changing my title? Are you just call- What are you doing, Tato?
Tato messing with things. He called an uptime over here.
Fixed what? It was fixed. Everything was fine.
I'm gonna quit. And
nope.
I'm gonna read the potato because now it's part two for.
What do you mean? Nope. I'm linking my name because you forgot a space. Oh. Well, maybe that was on purpose, Tato. Maybe that was intentional.
Thank you guys for stopping
it
by the short
have
little
a
stream.
Space.
I'm hoping to turn this into a regular Tuesday thing where Corey and I played up a little bit before the Elden Ring.
Yeah. I'm down.
So, we're raiding into D-Jam. We'll be playing with Corey and Elden Ring. I will be in call. Giving my full support, totally not trolling them.
Don't worry, chat. I fixed the multi so we don't have to change it between games. You want to see this? You want to see how cool I am? Look at that. Oh, crap. It says played up. Well, I mean, we were supposed to play played up, but still. See how nice that is? And it's all set, and there's both of them. Two different multi links.
My multi-stream also said played up. I was like, oh, screw it, I'm not going to change it to
Overcooked. You can't change my game. That has not been able to be done since the beginning of everything for me.
Oh, interesting. DGM's all powerful now?
No, he can't change it. It says,
oh, he can't change it.
Yeah, it says undefined.
Yeah, I tried changing the game earlier too, Tato.
Why do I not have game on? Everything's breaking.
I blame DJAM.
I also blame DJAM. Algorithm is up. It is playing. It is open. But the game capture for the music, for the game audio is not captured.
Oh no.
So, get off the list. Can I read? You're not going to let me re-add it to the list, are you?
Did my raid actually go through?
I don't know.
Oh, well. I don't know if it went through or not.
Why are my games suddenly not showing up as...
I heard a kiddo.
Raiding me is illegal. Very illegal.
Uh-huh.
OBS is just broken. I'm blaming OBS for this one.
And Corey, I totally believe it was all intentional. 100%.
What?
Totally believe everything was intentional.
I mean...
I just step away and use the bathroom, and I expect to see both of y'all playing Elden Ring when I get back. No more technical difficulties.
Ah!
Desktop
is even capturing. What?
I'm now compelled to not play until she gets back.
I am compelled to throw everything out the window.
I don't recommend this. Windows can be dangerous. Throw it out of an apple instead. Apples fight back less. Or more, depending on, you know, everything. Right now, windows are dangerous.
It's not... Top isn't even capturing it, and I took it off of the list of not to stream music sound. Listen, I did the things to make the things work, and the things aren't working.
I'm so lost. And so hot and drenched.
That was... Okay. It's gonna be a pain in the ass ball to do. Algorithmic audio. So, chat, hang on tight. I will
take
be back.
All the time you need.
Gotcha.
Also, I'm gonna assume you know your stream went down.
I said I would be right back.
Well, I thought chat meant you were gonna leave call and then I started talking.
I said chat, I would be right back.
That involves me hearing all the words and not the wetness that is brain.
Chat, I know you came back to like the middle of all of that, but just know that once again, Tato did not listen to me completely and pay attention. And now I fixed audio.
I'm trying to remember how to fix your nightbot.
Listen, I don't care about the nightbot problem right now. I can change my own game. That's not a problem. The audio issues, it's a problem. It is now fixed.
You fixed it?
I fixed it.
You fixed it.
Today is just the day of publishing.
I made sure my title and everything was set so when I got home, I could just wake my computer up and go live immediately.
Mm-hmm. All right. Here we are, chat. We're back to all of this. Everything is working. Everything is fine. Nothing is going to break anymore.
Computer. You know, if you keep saying that, something's going to spike break.
Shut up.
I'm just telling you.
Shut
up. Hey, you both have Elden Ring on the screen. Yay!
Herb, listen. I had to restart OBS to fix audio issues, okay? I have now a 3-part VOD to stitch together.
Well, you don't need to stitch together the Elden Ring bit with the other, with the Overcooked bit.
Everything's being stitched together. I don't separate my VODs like that.
Well, you don't usually. That doesn't mean you can't now, just to save yourself a headache.
No.
Okay.
Because apparently I like heavy.
Fuck.
No, I said headaches.
Yeah, I just lost a bunch of runes, too.
Hey, no, you're not.
Now you get to start.
Early.
I went to go get flowers, so that way I can have the remedies. And then upon trying to return, I missed the jump. Mm-hmm. So I lost...
Don't mind me as I shout the command at night. Well,
whatever nominal amount we had in there, but I'd spent a lot. I'd leveled up a couple times. I don't think it was much. So, I'm not upset about it.
What?
Don't worry about it. It's raining. My hand's cramping. Let's do this.
Okay.
You're getting a lot of ad breaks.
Because I had to keep restarting stream.
It's fine. I've seen toast. I see skateboarding, and I saw someone rubbing cream on their leg.
You know,
now I'm seeing tattoos.
Could be worse.
Oh, yeah. Not disagreeing with you.
Speaking of tattoos, I think I accidentally talked my aunt out of getting a tattoo.
Oh?
Is that a bad thing?
Well, I thought about getting a tattoo before, and so I was kind of surprised when she mentioned that she's been thinking about getting a little butterfly on her ankle.
That would be cute.
Told her it'd be cute. But I also told her that she should ask for numbing cream and stuff, especially for that area, because that's one of the areas that hurts more because it's closer to bone.
I'm going.
Like, they have a pain chart on areas, how much tattoos hurt in different areas, mm-hmm. and ankles are not recommended.
But people get them all the time, and, like, honestly, I don't think it's... I don't know.
Oh, where I got... So very, anti-pain. She's very low tolerance for pain.
I mean, so am I, and where I was... Where I got mine was supposed to be slightly higher pain.
Mm-hmm.
And it was fine.
Yeah, but you also got the numbing cream. That's what all I was suggesting was for her,
that's
is to use the numbing
true.
Cream.
They didn't even ask me if I wanted it. Either. He just ow, used it. Don't move.
I didn't know that. Maybe I won't get a tattoo.
What? That they don't know what to ask you?
No. When I told her that she should ask for numbing cream and
stuff. Oh, that was her response. Gotcha.
Yeah.
Why'd you die?
It seemed like the thing to do.
You're not allowed to do that.
Oh, I did it anyway.
I banned death from this game.
Listen, my OBS isn't supposed to have issues either. I banned that,
OBS
and yet here we are.
OBS is supposed to have issues. OBS sucks. The amount of times you've had issues with OBS.
There's not that many. Not as many as you and yours.
Ever since I got a better CPU, I've not had issues with Twitch Studios.
Mm-hmm.
And look, we both know, in retrospect, I was running everything on dog shit parameters.
That's true.
It's a miracle I didn't burn down my house with it. So you know what? It ran for what it was. It runs better now.
Somehow getting extra salt water? That you are not supposed to have in your water?
Don't touch me!
I'm not touching you.
And I'm dead. I blame you.
You told them not to touch you, they didn't touch you.
D survived somehow. Some way.
Wow, the bot survived longer than both of
them. Yeah, barely. I think they were like one hit away from death. Is your sign down?
Yes. It is.
It might not show up, because we've run into that issue before.
It's up here, at the top of the stairs.
Yeah, the only one at the top of the stairs right now for me is D.
Did you check the bottom of the stairs? Because I know sometimes when I put them on the top of the stairs, it shows up at the bottom of the stairs for some reason.
I mean, I'm looking at the entire staircase.
I just moved it, so.
Let's see. Why is it always pear? Corey. Oh, I was trying to read a message and I just saw Corey. What the hell? Strong foe ahead, but behold, don't give up. Easy for you to say, bastard. But how's the weather for you two?
Cloudy. Like we're due for some rain.
Any little chance of meatballs?
Maybe.
Corey, with a chance of not dying?
Never.
Deep through! His sword is through me!
Through you? Ooh. I hear that's bad for your health.
Really? I didn't know that.
Oh.
That was great for my health.
Yeah, but it
apparently doesn't know what's good for their health.
Nope. I don't. That's why many days I sit with a jar of salad dressing / dip and just dunk tomatoes in it with a fork and eat them.
They're worse.
Mm-hmm.
There are worse things for your health than that.
That's been the go-to snack these days. Among them. What?
Getting stabbed is among things worse for your health.
Did you guys complete this on one of your worlds?
Beat one of the two gargoyles in one of our worlds.
Not both.
At one time.
I thought you guys beat both of these at one
time.
You're funny. I came very close to killing both of them. And then ultimately died. And then that's where we called it for Narcron for a while.
And you leveled up a bunch, and now you're not doing so good.
We're getting back into the swing of things.
Hey, Toad.
And I'm dead.
Literal swing.
Ah.
Hey, look, I'm lasting longer than Corey. Ah. But my main priority at the beginning of every battle is making sure D gets in here.
Adrian, you have no idea how accurate that last statement was.
Did you just die again?
Baby.
And did you not respawn at the stake?
It didn't give me that option. Because I came back up here to double check my spells really quick because I thought I was missing one. And I missed my jump. I wonder if that death count did not go back through.
You know, I can't talk because that's exactly how I started this. That was my first death of the night. Day. Evening? Afternoon?
What? That's not go through. D-E-A-T-H-E-R.
It might have just been too close to the last one.
I don't know, but now it says it counted twice. There's
that
no
is not
826
the
in there. It's jumped from 820.
Guys, this is the
you know, it's perfectly fine.
That was not my turn. That was not the way to go.
You know, Today's gonna be great chat. Not for us, but for you, the viewer.
Yeah, technical difficulties where we had to switch from our original plan to a different game, and it's already been amusing for chat.
I don't know if that part was amusing or not, but this certainly is.
I'm glad Gif is enjoying it.
Mm-hmm. Someone has to enjoy this. Straight, there is no turn here.
Lose all your runes, or did
no,
you
No, I did grab them! I well, died I in two different places!
Between all your drops.
Listen,
every time I've looked over to you, you've fallen.
In two different places!
Yeah, that doesn't mean you recovered after the first one.
It did.
You went into the wrong hole.
Yeah, I can see that. Thank you.
Anytime, anytime.
Just turn here. Okay. You're not wrong. It goes over here.
Turn left.
Turns right instead.
Place down sign and don't jump. Don't jump.
I'm not jumping! Goodness gracious. I don't. Can I shoot him now? Or do I have to wait till later?
Until after stream.
Ain't done nothing. I didn't cause you to turn right into the abyss.
Maybe you did. Maybe that's what this is. Maybe your message this morning just threw off my entire day.
I swear I had told you at some point last week, but...
Although, knowing me, you probably did. I'm going to just have to start writing these things down. Oh!
Hey, don't die!
I'm doing my best, okay?
Might I recommend healing?
I'm working on it! That was not the right one. How is that? Might I recommend you do a better job of holding his attention?
Hey, you haven't been attacked since you got hit that first time, thank you. Ooh, so
this
close.
Way. Yeah. He keeps moving. All of my stuff misses.
We're doing better. You're still alive.
Shut up.
We have the second boss. Alright, I've got the attention of the Twin Blade.
I have the attention of the first one, unfortunately. He is not helping me. Stay put. Do not move. Do not dodge. Just die. Nope, not yet. Ow!
Alright, D's got this guy. I'll get the other guy off you so you can hopefully heal. You should be able to heal, maybe?
I hit the wrong
Attack
button.
Attack me! Okay, he's attacking me again.
I got it. Okay. You got him. Somebody got him. I don't care who got him. He's down.
We got it. We.
Team Wii, including me! I helped.
Are you D? Is
no.
Team Wii including you, who is the D of our group?
I mean, Duck?
No, I am
D
not
could
the
be
D
Duck.
Are
you the D of this trio?
No.
Well, you know, I didn't want you to feel left out, and you're here, you're saying Wii, D is here. So
I have no more healing, I have no more FP, I've got nothing.
Emotional support.
Oh,
I thought you were
going to
say emotional damage.
I'm no one's D. I am not a D.
Not a D.
I know you might want to heal.
Oh, Dee's dead.
I think Corey's dead too.
Oh yeah, Corey died ages ago.
Excuse me, I just died.
You died ages ago compared to Dee.
Like 2 seconds.
And I'm dead. We're doing better. I think we can do this. Is Burb giving you the D here? Hey, no.
I am not giving the Tato the D. I don't want to be killed by a certain penguin.
Hi, chat.
Yes, I hope chat's doing well.
That message.
I can't believe there are 8 of you here listening to this.
Where is your sign by chance?
Bottom of the stairs.
I'll let you know if it shows up, but you might need to move it. This place always has issues if you put it down before I'm here.
Yoke?
If you remember.
It's on the stairs. Listen, you yell at me if I don't put my sign down soon enough for you, so I just put it down ASAP wherever I am.
And right now, in this area, that's never worked out for us, which is why...
Not my problem.
...you when I'm dead, so you can put it down. It
not,
is your problem.
Not my problem. Not my problem.
It's your problem if you're waiting on me, Miss Technical Difficulty.
Nope, those are my problems. Mm-hmm. Your problems are not my problems. Did you summon the other guy?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, there he is.
Yep, just waiting beyond the mist.
Why are you after me? I just got here. Stand still. That didn't even hit him.
He stayed very still.
I think I hit the pillar instead. Stop dodging, you piece of shit!
They're more likely a piece of stone. They're a gargoyle, after all.
It could be petrified poop.
Uh-huh.
I said more likely.
Are you gonna dodge everything I do?
Yeah, the thing that I like about the Mikael's Ring of Light is it's a homing missile, more or less. I can't miss.
Oh, I have no more.
I'm dragging aggro.
What I like about the cannon is it's more AoE. So even if I miss, I still hit him.
How you doing, buddy?
Ow. Ouch, you piece of shit.
I pulled aggro.
The other guy, way too close for comfort. They are too close to us! Too close together!
Oh god.
Ow!
I was mid-heal. Careful, you should move and heal, not be standing here.
I was in the middle of casting a spell. How exactly do you expect me to heal? Also, I have no more healing.
I got shoved off the edge of the cliff.
Well, it wasn't me this time.
No, it wasn't. You did good.
So I only have to count one death for that?
Yeah.
Hey.
Sign, por favor.
Down.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
So, Corey, how's your day been?
Do you really need to ask?
Need to? No. Want to? Yes.
Nice.
Not sure I believe that with all the technical difficulties, but I'll take it for now. Burp.
Technical difficulties.
I see. So both of you had a technical difficulty day.
I'm gonna believe it. Why did you even ask? Especially since you knew.
I mean, you might have told me the truth.
I just say, I thought I was behind on blood work, but apparently I'm ahead by blood work. My doctor post-dated the blood work, so I can't get it till next week.
Uh-huh.
Lovely.
So I walked all the way to the lab.
That sign's not up, by the way.
I'm a week early to get my blood work done.
I might need you to move it, Corey. And that's not fun.
Well, at least I figured out what was going on, so I know what to do to fix it. And so just go back next week.
Have fun.
Hey. Next Tuesday is my visit with the vampires.
Ah, perfect. It was right under me.
Other than that, it went well. Walgreens actually has a promotion going on with 70% off squishmallows.
Oh my.
Not every squishmallow. There were select squishmallows. But I got this one that I think is supposed to be like either... I don't know what it's supposed to be. But I got it. It's normally one of the $9.99 ones. I got it for $2.99.
Also, Corey, I have to ask, is that mushroom armor the best armor you have for this fight?
No.
Did you guys actually enter the giveaway?
Yeah. Do you want me to change, DJ?
There were too many terms of service for me to read and go over and too many links to follow for me to bother.
There were things to read?
Oh, yeah. There was a whole... the tweet said, go to this site to enter the giveaway. And please fill out these forms and blah, blah,
oh,
blah.
Then no, I did not. I thought it was just...
So at first, too, but then it was... Yeah, I got lazy. But anyway. If you have something possibly less deadly to your life, I'd recommend change. If not...
Mushrooms are not deadly to my life.
They're not exactly protecting your life.
How dare you?
Okay, call but my mushrooms isn't armor for
dangerous.
You. Corey.
Anything. Their main function is to feed off of you.
Oh, they're my friend.
Chad, I think she's going delusional with that armor on.
Friends!
I can imagine a slightly deranged look in your eye as you say that.
Don't touch or eat random mushroom. Listen! Listen!
Thank you, Zana!
They're my friends. I didn't say they were Chat's friends.
Otter Preach, I'm gonna do some things. Also, I didn't do this either. I have things I need to do. Hello, Otter. Otter.
Fine. DJ wants me to beef up, I'll beef up. Okay.
Don't end up fat rolling, because I think that'll screw you more than anything else.
I was not planning on it.
Alright, shout out Burb for the raid they dared to give me, and Zana for disclaimers. And Burb's not even arguing about being shouted out. It's lovely.
Would it make a difference if I argued?
Nah, but it'd be content.
How dare...
Content!
Hope the sun is having a good day.
Beautiful. What do you think, BGM?
Snazzy. Very snazzy.
I'm not changing my hat no matter what you say. Waiting is hard, yeah.
So long as the hat does something.
Of course it does something.
Hat, so it's probably not horrible.
The mushrooms did something, too.
The mushrooms did something close to nothing.
Waiting is
better
than nothing.
Well, hopefully we can entertain you while you're waiting, Zada.
Well, wait on soft instead of hard. Make wait soft. And that has been advice with DJ.
Ah, no!
Yeah, oh, you didn't get poisoned. Good.
You just started to.
Wait softer, not harder.
How dare you dodge that whole thing, you piece of shit.
Me with a giant... I can't say half the words that are coming to my head.
I love how when I run out of FP, my character, when I try to do something with magic, it's just kind of like, what?
They look at the wrist kind of thing.
Yeah, they're like, what is a hand? Wow, that's so cool.
A mushroom used to be here.
You really need to get your iPad set up again for doing emotes. Gonna make a how dare emote next week while I'm vacay. I'd like to see that again.
Is the corn gonna heal?
No, the Cory is not going to heal. The Cory is going to sit at like 5 health.
Thank you for healing.
Cory likes to sit at 5 health.
Oh, so the Cory is a masochist. Why didn't you say so?
What do you know?
I play with you, Tato.
Hey, yeah, jump off. Hey, just backstep a little bit more, buddy.
Be great.
Okay, well, Corey's gone. D, do your job. And Corey's job while you're at it.
He wouldn't stop attacking me so I could peel, so I had to roll and ended up dying anyway.
I was trying to get peel for you.
You were trying to get what for me?
I was trying to peel them off for you. Get you peeled. Grandma's been run over by a battle axe.
I feel like I should feel, I don't know what I feel right now from that meme that you posted in my Discord. I feel called out, I can say that.
Chat does have a Discord.
Go follow Discord with your mouth.
I do. I am, like, getting rid of my van house, so, like, that's going away. Just as soon as my active subs run out. But yeah, there is a Discord.
Dee, do your fucking job!
If you hang out here! This is a gay people space.
Oh, D. Why, D?
That's true. But the one face you do see a lot of is mine, and it fits. I mean, glasses, the undercut, earrings. I mean, mine aren't hoops, but they can be. Let's see. I don't wear a whole lot of button-up shirts, but... Or shirts with collars. But, like, the face seems right. Do you have an undercut right now? See? See? It's starting.
That's great.
You're being integrated. Apparently, we just sort of all start slowly falling into a stereotype.
Yes. Pull out the axe. I stand a chance for a second to get magic back. Stop.
I didn't even look at the clothes on the drawing. I just saw the face and hold on, wait a second.
Look, I know your brother is dead, but think of it this way. Don't kill me. Great? Great. Glad we agree. Or sister, you know what? I won't discriminate. Though.
Sibling.
That is indeed.
A massive staff. I think you're overcompensating for something.
Need money for a new wardrobe?
Yeah.
I mean, same.
There's no need to compensate.
I did get a new pair of cute pants. They're flare bottom, and they're kind of more like... I would almost say they're more like leggings, because they have this stretchy form fit to them, other than the flare at the bottom. Which is not usually something I wear, but they had space things all over them. And so I said, yes, we will try that.
They're cozy. That's cute.
Very cute and cozy. New boots, but oh my gosh, shoes are awful. Why are shoes so expensive? Why are clothes so expensive?
You know what I've been feeling lately, but they're too expensive? I've been feeling like I would like to switch over from sneakers to loafers.
Yeah.
Sign, yeah. Please.
I need to replace my one pair of knee-high boots.
I want loafers, but good loafers that I also need extra wide because fat feet, they're too expensive.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if you want to look loafers. Good or feel comfortable, it's going to cost you an arm and a leg. At that point, clothes should come half off because you're half a body. But...
So being a streamer, spending less on clothes, not having a waist down helps. I mean... I still have another job that I need pants for.
Yes, and streamers need socks. Even if they don't show the feet on chat, you need streamer socks just in case.
I'm sure you need pants too if you show, you know, you get up and walk around.
If you're at risk of showing your feet, you need pants. Yeah,
yeah. You kind of are.
Rule of thumb.
No, as Gith pointed out, it doesn't have to be pants, it could be kilt.
It could be a skirt, could be shorts, skorts, whatever.
Look, if you're not worried about showing your lower half, you don't bother with socks. At that point, you got bigger worries. If you're worried about showing the lower half, then you can worry about socks. Food delivery!
Food delivery? Help!
Food delivery!
Who has a food delivery?
Did you order pizza?
No!
Are you sure?
What just happened? What did I miss?
Bloody Finger food delivery has returned.
Oh, an invasion. If it's an invasion, say invasion so I can call out the command.
Who is more taken aback by we lost our food delivery order?
Yeah, what kind of food are we getting delivered here?
I don't know, pizza?
And Narcroft?
Boiled prawn?
Probably.
Stop getting hit.
Listen, I was drinking a juice. A very necessary juice.
An Estus juice?
Not that one, the other one.
Oh.
Blueberry milk.
Shit! The brother showed up right next to me and I didn't even notice until he was right there. Holy crap.
I walked into the brother's crotch.
Oh, that's a statement.
It might be a statement for you, but for me it was a mortifying look into what's under the kilt.
And so is he doing a traditional Scottish thing, or...?
So far.
Very new age.
Okay, so he's actually wearing underwear? Good to know. Respectable,
It was a banana hammock.
You know, that's better than traditional scots.
I don't know where any of them are.
Stained banana hammock.
Moss stained? That sounds about right.
The banana was bruised.
Ouch!
Heal.
Ouch!
Heal.
I can't heal! Do you see that I am trapped between a rock and another rock?
Well, the other rock died before you died.
I didn't know that. I heard the sound of something dying. I thought it was you for a second.
I thought it was you!
Well, it wasn't until a second later.
Yeah, that's when I realized you needed to heal because you were alive. I don't need to know how your staff works, sir.
Hopefully their staff works hard. So they earn their pay.
Stop dodging my crossbow. It would be easier for both of us if you just stopped dodging. Okay, you know what? I hear what you're saying, and I agree. You should keep dodging, and I'll dodge too! What? Please don't kill me! You're, like, so close to death. And he killed me. God. Oh. The stream went down for a second. Hold on. I failed so badly that my internet dropped me.
Ow.
Okay, there we go.
It's not the most interesting visual clip, but I'm posting a clip for you, Corey.
Oh.
Because it makes a good sound clip about being stuck between a rock and another rock.
And the rock was dead? Please.
Hilarious.
Sign.
Sit down. You move it for you.
I might need to reload. I'm lagging. I'm gonna quit out actually and come back in. A game. ERDC equals.
Shush you. Get it right eventually. I'm modding two streams, you know.
Oh, so I need to unmod you. Gotcha.
No. You need to give me a hard time when I make one small typo.
Well, that's what I do. Glad we agree. So you need to do less work, so I need to unmod you so you do less work.
Oh. My sword!
Yes, your sword.
It's a pretty sword. I keep it nice and shiny.
Yes, and then I just put it into the display cabinet and lock it away and swallow the key. And then 48 hours, I unlock it. Sometimes 24.
I don't like it being in display case.
Case?
Yeah. What, do you think I just get a new sword every time I remod someone?
He says he locks my sword in the display case when I'm not modded.
I thought he was trying to imply he locks you in a display case.
Yep. Sword is magical, it just goes around. Burb, however, Burb gets locked away.
Like, sword away, and locks me in the display case away from the sword.
Yep, it's the only way I can get you to stop doing work. Can you move your sign, por favor?
Again?
I just loaded back in. This is true. Paino is in the display case right now.
One day they'll let you out.
Look, it's not my fault you went in there to protect Zana's sword. You trapped yourself in there. That's also not my fault. Zana likes watching, so she just keeps the key. Not my fault.
Yeah, Pino, you need to talk to Zana about that when Zana has the key.
Not my fault. You went in there to protect the Zana sword. The Zotter.
My lamp. Desk lamp not on desk. These are questions.
But Cody has walked away.
I was waiting for
Pino
a sign.
Wants poutine, Tato.
Tell you what, you'll get all the poutine you want after I get this guy. Yeah.
That's right. Walk closer so I have a bigger impact. Ah, frick. I feel like if you fly through it, it should still at least do some damage. Oh, crap.
Was my life?
Was it? Are you sure it was? Oh, my life.
Yeah, I'm pretty fucking sure, Corey. You know? I'm pretty fucking sure. You just had to ask.
I was telling you guys earlier that I got Squishmallow for real cheap because they were on sale for 70% off. It's a blue sea slug.
Mm-hmm.
Squishmallow.
I'm pretty sure that one is on my throne right now.
Josa? J-O-S-A?
I don't know. I don't pay attention to the names.
You know, let's go to your throne and find out.
Where were Squishmallows on sale for 75% off? Yeah, exactly. Let's talk about
Walgreens. Wall something. They said all this.
I was going to say, it wasn't me. Listen, we both missed it.
Walgreens.
I missed the percentage. I just heard it was on
sale. It was 70% off. But not all Squishmallows, especially marked Squishmallows.
Who likes going for you first?
I know. Walgreens? Bleh. But for a Squishmallow, I know, right?
Really?
Walgreens a lot.
And he killed you first. Oh.
Walkable stores that has a wide variety of items near me. So.
Also, the Walgreens nearest me does not have a whole lot. The last time you said they had something there that I would really like, it was not there because it's a small Walgreens.
I'm going to your throne's wish list currently, Corey.
Yeah, there's a few things. Could it be under my add to my collections?
You got a tie-dye sea slug on your list.
Okay. I remember a sea slug. Because it was super cute.
It is super cute.
And I think I added like 5 squishmallows to it.
I'm going to have to go pick more flowers for a few here after this battle.
Oh, panda!
Wait, what one? The red a panda?
The panda.
Yeah. Yeah, I may have been scrolling through Amazon through all of their squishmallows and then adding what I found to various places, including friend gifts list.
Yeah, that's fair, Gip. My problem is lack of options.
Yeah.
I would have loved to dodge their game.
No dodging, only death.
Again, I would have loved to dodge!
Ah. Oh, you're coming after me now?
Shit.
Did you die?
No.
Been hit that entire round. I was doing good.
I'm getting the death count this time, Kato.
I can get my own death count.
I'll let you get it after that one. Okay.
Oh, don't think we're going there at all. Sometimes you don't have options. Sometimes it's the only place that might take your entire turn. Right, exactly. Yeah, I feel like that's fair, because, like, obviously, you're not going to judge people for doing what they have to do, but you personally, because you have options, wouldn't go there.
I used to do Rite Aid, and then the Rite Aid I went to was bought out by Walgreens, so I didn't have a choice. I liked the Rite Aid, though. I liked the pharmacists there. They were nice pharmacists.
I've rarely ever shopped at a Walgreens, but not because of anything like that, just to... I didn't even know about that.
From here, I was reading Corey's chat. It looked like he said the math epidemic.
I know, I saw math at first too, and I was like, oh no, not the math epidemic. Oh shit.
Math epidemic?
Yeah. This is why I have to take math in class.
Yeah, I could turn Elden Ring into math for you guys if you want.
I know. Do you think that Walgreens is responsible for math being in absolutely everything? No. I don't abide by that. I'm going to grab my sign.
I told you I was gonna go grab flowers for a few minutes. I said this 3 times.
I heard I'm going to have to before that round even happened, and then nothing after.
I said I'm gonna have to, after this round, spend a couple minutes getting flowers.
What don't you abide? Because we both read meth as math at first. So we were making jokes about Walgreens being responsible for mathing and everything, and that's why we don't abide by them. We were making ha-ha funnies.
The grim reality of meth having killed so many thousands of people.
That's not ha-ha funny. Sorry.
This is your brain. This is your brain on math.
Yeah, dead.
Math is the most basic logical language out there.
Doesn't mean it's enjoyed by all.
It's the simplest language out there.
No, it is not.
Okay, maybe binary is easier.
It's on par with English.
I understand English a lot better than I understand math.
English is a lot more convoluted. Math might be complex, but it doesn't have a million and one a million and one exceptions to the rules. It's not I before E, it's F after C, or if it's not, like an A as a neighbor or way, or just because they want it.
Doesn't mean it don't have exceptions.
And those exceptions come because English is a mixed language.
Binary is math. Correct, Pano. 2 points for the obvious.
1 plus 1 equals 3 binary. For very large values of 1. What? What?
Gif, stop. You'll break the cork. I need them for Narcron. Stop it.
Expound. English is just 3 vertically challenged people in trench coats. Only 3? I believe there might be more than three. What the hell is truncation?
Stop reading chat. If we don't read chat, it doesn't exist.
I don't think that's how it works. Now I'm lost and confused and wondering how 1 plus 1 can ever equal 3.
No, just lose your object permanence. Toss it out a window.
It's right there in front of my eyes in chat.
Not if you close your eyes.
Oh yeah, let's play Elden Ring with my eyes closed. That will go well.
English has no exceptions and can represent more complex ideas than English more simply. What?
English can represent more complex ideas than English?
English has no exceptions. And it's more simple than English. How? Mm-hmm. What?
Did you think math at the beginning of that?
Math apparently does have exceptions.
Look, I would say that he meant math at the beginning of that sentence, except it's Pano. He could have very well, one, meant math at the end, or two, meant it to be English in both cases. It's Pano.
Like how 1.61 can be represented as a value.
So, Burb, translate. Your chat now. You translate chat.
When dealing with extremely large numbers and stuff, there's forms of rounding and stuff that brings down the numbers into more manageable levels because humans cannot grasp really giant numbers. Yes, 1.61 can be represented as a value of 1.
More commonly get rounded up to 2.
Yeah, kind of like how pi can be represented as just 3 if necessary in certain circumstances.
Never seen pi as just 3.
People grasp things. Yes, but do you use the full pi?
No, 3.14 is what I usually see.
Right, which is what most people, but that's still an example. Like, people can't calculate pi as its full value because pi is infinite.
No, pi is between 3 and 4. It's not infinite. It just has an infinite number of decimals, making it increasingly more nuanced.
Yes, but
3 is not an infinite number.
Nope.
Pi is an infinite number because it has an infinite amount of computation to get its full variable.
No, but it's finite. Infinite means
it's... Is that what you're saying, Burb?
I'm basically saying the reason why we use 3.14 instead of 3.14 blah 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 blah.
5926 blah blah.
Yeah, it's because we cannot, as humans, or our computers, which we program, we cannot calculate using pi at this point to the full pi, because the full pi never ends.
Well, yes, Corey, 3.14 is a finite defined value. Its value is infinitely long in length. It does not have an end.
And Pano can also makes the point 3 can be an infinite integer as well, because the point zeros go on infinitely, and eventually maybe at one point in the grand cosmos, the thing, you hit a 0.1 or 0.9 or something, but that's so far, so many zeros away, but for, you know, calculation sakes, you just use 3.
You say English is complicated. Can I just say something? Because that I before E except after words that like sound like A. Yeah, C, and then except in words that have like sounded like A.
Except like neighbor and way.
Right. That made me think about this because I am an English major and I use that rhyme occasionally to help me remember how to spell certain things. And guess what word I constantly cannot spell correctly?
Neighbor?
No. Thieving. Wait. Thieving, the one that follows the I before E. Like thief? I don't know why. I always put the E first. It took me, when we did Sea of Thieves, DJ and I, on Saturday, it took me like 4 or 5 times to get the spelling right because I kept spelling it wrong. The same way wrong.
The thievening.
Yeah. It's not the exceptions that confuse me. It's the ones that follow the stupid rules. Lame, that one.
Don't make you bring up the hairy balls theorem again.
What?
Hey, no.
No.
I know, sorry, I need to bring up the hairy balls theorem.
I don't know what that is, and I'm a little afraid to know what that is.
It's a mathematical theorem.
Thank you. For exceptions, if they were more common for simple English.
I'm remembering correctly, hairy balls is basically the way to calculate trajectory of the hairs on balls and all that.
Think about how hairy balls can be. I don't need to know that. Why does anyone need to know that?
Because it can be expressed simply, because math is a very simple language.
Oh look, I found an Armorer's textbook I didn't have. Right here.
Like I said, math is the simplest language.
I don't agree.
And the Tato had to step away for something.
guess I'm not followed anymore. Has other uses, like figuring out all possible projectile trajectories off the planet as well.
Yes, because in the proof itself, it has ways to calculate drag and stuff based off of the angle of the hair. So there's different ways to use it. Don't you dare hurt those birds. Corey.
Burbs.
Why do no I see you running at burbs with a sword?
Because I always have my sword out and I am always running. It gets me to play things faster.
And you took swings at them?
Only after they took off.
Uh-huh.
I think your computer would disagree about what's the easier language. What is the easier language? Listen, my computer is a machine. I am not a machine. Therein lies the difference. I just traveled backwards.
Welcome on into the math. I see Sport likes math.
Get that offensive language out of here. Which is how they get it wrong. That doesn't belong in language. Not me. I have an easier time learning spoken languages than I do now.
To know how many fingers do you have?
I have 10 fingers spelled T-E-N. Or D-A-S? Oh, crap. I used to know the word for fingers. No, that's a memorization. Someone told me I have 10 fingers, and I said, okay.
You never double checked?
Sometimes when I had to do math, particularly addition or subtraction,
fingers on each hand, and they might not know it.
I'm sure someone would have told me.
Oh no, Tato Stream is down. Tato Stream is back, even though he's not back.
Alright, let's try to find another place with flowers.
Starting to learn a new language is always started by learning it by memorization.
Yeah, it is. Vector fields on spheres is fun to plot out too. Fun? Sport, you and I have a different definition of the word fun, which is not that difficult to actually are sort of separate definitions to different things sometimes. Depending on the type of definition we're talking about.
I mean, the simplest vector field on a sphere is a dome.
How is that DJ went to go look for flowers because he needed more flowers to continue this boss fight, but I'm probably going to end up with more flowers than him. And I didn't even need flowers.
Sounds about right. Kato had to step away for something.
I don't care, boo boo. You know, that's fair.
But we all agree math is the perfect language.
No, we do not all agree on that.
Ooh, sorry to hear about stomach issues.
Sorry.
Hopefully you get to, you know, relax and enjoy your day off a bit.
I don't remember where the best locations are, like finding flowers. That scared the shit out of me.
Okay. What type of flowers?
Earth leaf flowers.
How do you spell that?
Erd and then leaf. I think it's just E-R-D. Yeah, it is.
The almighty oracle known as Google says the best place to farm earthly flowers is the foot of the Four Belfries Grace Point, located at the western end of Lunira of the Lakes.
It's in the right area. What is it called again? No. Foot of the Four Belfries, got it. Portmanteau. What? Looks like right.
Or you remember what a portmanteau was? When you take words and kind of combine them and create a new word that kind of keeps the same meaning of the two words.
We have an example.
All right, I am back from getting a drink.
I'm back. We're having
some sort of weapon. To continue attempting fights when you are?
How do you express how many cores something is without math? What? How core something is without math. Huh. There are description words for that. How motor hotel. Oh! I understand.
Where is the Cory?
I'm at the foot of the Four Belfries, climbing up to collect more flowers. There are flowers at the top.
Sorry, my phone rang. So, an example of portmanteau would be like the word smog. Smoke, fog, smog.
Makes sense. But expressing how granular it is, would it not be lost? No. Because you can express that with words. They're called adjectives.
Well, I guess while I'm waiting for Cory, I'll pull up a Mad Lib.
I thought you needed flowers. How many flowers could you possibly have gotten?
I have enough for right now. And then I walked away for a drink. I got two flowers every 30 seconds.
I
I only needed a couple
two
minutes.
Flowers every 30 seconds.
I've explained this to you before. You go to the Church of Ele. You go out the broken wall, get the flower, take a 90-degree turn to the right. Walk down the path to the front of the church, grab the flower. Take a 180-degree turn to the right. Walk inside the church, sit at the grace, repeat.
He just constantly sat at the grace.
Yes!
My gosh.
I've explained this to you in the past. I don't know why you're surprised.
Not surprised. I'm disappointed.
It's a very simple solution to a very simple problem. So I got a remedy every 30 seconds.
Sandy is super vague, but you can make it less vague with adjectives. Or metaphors. Or you can talk about its composition. None of which needs actual math. Even thick, rough, clumpy sand is rather vague.
Miss Adjective, would you care to give me one?
You want an adjective?
Yes.
For what?
Mad Lib.
No, just a random one.
Well, let's see. This is the happy birthday one. We have Burb is the person in the room. Scythe is the noun. Fresh is an adjective. Noun is potato. Number is 17. Then I need an adjective. And person in room male is me, apparently.
Dangerous.
This is a Mad Lib I never finish on stream. So
I'll finish dangerous. It's an adjective.
Dangerous. Burb, give me a noun.
Helmet.
Pano, give me a part of the body. Plural.
Tells you how much. Which, in theory, could technically just be a handful. It's not. It sounds smaller than a handful, but more like a pinch. Also, why do you have millimeters of grains? Wouldn't you have grams? Or milligrams?
Well, it depends on what they're talking about. Grams. Yeah. 10 millimeter radial grains. Okay.
Ah.
Plural noun, Corey.
Potatoes.
Verb noun.
Scythe.
Again? Okay.
I didn't hear the beginning of it because I was busy doing something.
Adjective. Pano. All good. I put it again. I'm curious how it'll play out.
Knives down.
Sorry for the weird light distribution chat.
At 33.
Turn off that light once I finish this. Tasty. Corey, noun.
Hat.
Huh?
Hat.
Hat?
You know, a meow meow.
Verb number.
77.
Pano, adjective.
Why are you asking gift or I would say Bree, but I'm pretty sure Bree is lurking now.
I'm talking to the people I see pop up in chat. If I saw Gith or Sport speak, I would.
Gith and Sport have been talking in my chat.
The most recent series of messages in your chat have all been from Pano for the last 6 minutes.
Exactly, it's 6 minutes. There.
Yep.
That's your cut. Like your cutoff is like, oh, if they haven't chatted in like the last 2 minutes, they're no longer here.
My cutoff is if I see no one else in the current chat window.
Oi.
Corey, noun, plural.
No.
Verb, plural noun.
Because you've offended some of my community.
Is a community a noun?
Woks. Like cooking rice. Wok. Yeah, never use cast iron skillet for rice. Woks.
Listen, I cook my rice how I want to cook my rice, and that includes not washing my rice.
Is nightbot a noun?
Technically, yes, because it is a thing, and nightbot is their name.
Great. So nightbot is the noun I will use from your chat. Friends, this is a surprise party for Burb. We are here to celebrate her scythe. All of her most fresh friends are here, including me, her devoted and faithful potato. I must say, she doesn't look a day over 17. Naturally, we have some dangerous presents for her. DJam brought her a beautiful copper helmet she can wear on her lovely spleens, and her hostess has gotten her a dozen tatos she can hang in her scythe. And we had the bakery send a huge tasty hat with 77 candles on it. We all want to wish her a very bloody birthday and many happy walks. Now let's all sing Happy Nightbot Day to you.
Wow. That was...
See, that's the thing is, I can picture most of this happening.
That was poetry. Listen, I like sticky rice too, and I have made perfectly sticky rice without washing my rice. I even made onigiri with it. It was very tasty. Yes, Pano, because we are now British.
Do like my steaks a bit bloody, so I wishing me a bloody birthday is, yeah.
I like my rice appropriate.
No, thank you.
No, it's not a red wedding kind of thing. I don't know anybody who can play the Reigns of Kashmir at my wedding.
Out.
I mean, birthday.
You should heal Corey.
That would be great if he wasn't still on me.
Well, he's not.
Not now.
Does this mean we can't start a game of gnomes? No.
Alright, that one's down.
Yep.
Sounds like Pano went to college.
I don't know, did the gnome go to college?
Don't fucking kill me.
Tato, no. I mean, not Tato. Pano. that message?
Game of Gnomes, we could get GRRM to start this project.
No.
Careful, I think he might be trying to attack you. Coming after me now.
Peanut, this is not the time, Peanut. How do we get three players playing this boss match? One is a bot, an NPC. Occasionally you have bosses where there's like
let me die. Don't kill me.
That you can summon. Changed his mind halfway through that. One more hit. There we go, we did it!
Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, the Gargoyle Greatsword. I heard an achievement pop.
Oh, you see, listen. No.
Corey, we did it. We did it. I will see you in your world in like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God.
Finally, glad to see you over here. Are you here to do your job of modding?
Uh-huh. Nobody mods for Tato, because Tato is... I don't know. Bird sometimes mods for Tato. The bird likes modding.
There's a grace over here. I'm grabbing it.
Modding.
I need to grab a drink. I'm gonna grab a drink.
I'm gonna grab the grace, reallocate my flask. So
okay, dope. To do all that, I'm gonna grab a drink.
Yeah. Oh my god, we actually did it. Holy shit. Oh.
You know, that is forbidden.
Burb, yes or no?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna go sleep in a coffin.
Okay. Hey, now, we do not joke about George R.R. Martin.
Well, he is working on the new Elden Ring show, after working on the lore for the Elden Ring DLC. Getting it right. He's rewritten it, what, 2 times? 3 times now, Pano? It's not joking, it's just fact.
Pano was talking about creating a new series, Game of Gnomes, in order to,
distract him further.
Gnome's not done anything wrong.
Gnome has done wrong. Gnome has joked about George R.R. Martin.
Perfectly fine.
No, it's not. I will not allow any George R.R. Martin jokes.
Although, I do have to wonder how much work that he'll get done in the most recent times due to, everything going on.
He keeps going out to protest, so.
That's what I mean.
Oh, it was Spore. She did that as a joke. Pain has not actually done anything wrong.
Yes. Pano knows he's pushing my buttons, bringing up George R.R. Martin, because George R.R. Martin is a sore spot for me. So.
As someone is a fan of the book series, he will not. He has not. Has not yet finished, despite saying having deadlines passed.
12 years for the next book. Over 12 years now.
You can't. Don't get on the list.
In 12 years. And the dude has all this dirt. He needs to finish Winds of Winter. He needs to stop doing all the other bullshit he's doing.
Doesn't feel strongly about any of this at all.
Over a decade. I got the last book of Dance of Dragons when it came out new. I've been waiting over a decade.
Is the second book called? Yeah. Do you know off the top of your head?
Let's see. There is the Game of Thrones' first book. I had them all. Okay, Game of Thrones. The next one is Clash of Kings. Next one is, I'm just pulling them all from my bookshelf. Storm of Swords.
I really only needed the next one.
Feast for Crows. And then the Dance of Dragons.
Yeah, Pano, she's actually waited since then.
I have waited since the Dance of Dragons because I got into the Game of Thrones series when Dance of Dragons was new. When Dance of Dragon was new was when I first started reading it. And he's still writing the series. The series isn't finished. The TV show is finished. But he hasn't finished the books.
Okay, Corey, my sign's down at the bottom of the staircase behind you.
Oh,
he's still writing the 6 books of Wind of Winter, and then he needs to write the 7th book of Dream of Spring.
This happened.
He's still writing. Thought he stopped after Game of Porcelain Thrones, says Spork. Though I might just be reading very delayed because my chat doesn't like to update quickly when I'm playing this game.
That was relatively.
Fair enough. I have one healing flask. I am predominantly a mana guy right now.
Great.
Every song in Song of Fire and Ice book, the first chapter in the book always includes a death. Sport, me and you gonna have a throwdown, cause I love the TV show, including the last 2 seasons that everybody crapped on.
I haven't seen the last season. Out?
They were not the best, but they were not as bad as everybody put them out to be.
And Corey's dead. Also, Corey, this area next to the Grace continues.
Great.
The last season was rushed. I would not call it bad.
It goes up to another horrible area, so we gotta kill the other boss here before we continue that.
Love the Battle of Winterfell. I truly love the Battle of Winterfell. Get.
Welcome to the Burb Talks About Game of Thrones podcast, starring Burb with co-host Elden Ring.
So fun. if you're talking about it being dark, yes, I could see that. However, it was beautifully done.
I guess it also depends on what aspect of it you're talking about. Was it badly choreographed? Was it badly written? Was it just badly shot? There's a lot of things that go into that.
I think it was beautifully written, beautifully shot, beautifully acted.
The blanket statement that is kind of doing an injustice to a lot of parts.
I so disagree.
Lord of the Rings was way better. Besides, people have their own
Game of Thrones. So I can't.
People are going to have differing opinions on different things based on what they expect and like from things. So that's totally valid. DJ, stop dying. You have no way of healing.
I got hit once. How many times did you die?
This round?
In what? General. Stop dying.
Listen, I have healing. You have no healing.
I have one healing.
Also, I might disappear. Thunderstorms have started rolling in.
Okay.
All good. Be safe.
I will. You know me. I'll be safe.
Oh shit, I didn't grab my... Ruins.
You can't tell me at least the scene where, Vienna Mormont, you know, dies wasn't well done.
Stop moving at the last second! Alright, one down.
Yep.
He's been holding this one's attention for a long time. They've been doing great. They've been doing great.
As long as I don't pull aggro...
I did it for you!
I agree that the Tolkien written books are so dry and with pacing.
Get up there, D!
Don't get me wrong, Lord of the Rings made a great series, yeah, movies and all that, but the books themselves...
Yeah, I have to agree. Audiobooks? Shit. I can't... Ugh.
Coming after you.
Lady Mormont.
Yeah, I saw.
Lady Mormont death was beautifully done. Against the giant and taking it out. Beautiful.
Holy shit, Corey. I fucking did it.
That try!
Neither, Zana?
High five.
I mean, nice for you guys doing it.
You don't like the Lord of the Rings movies, or... Never mind.
Now I will tell you where we're going next. Just grab the grace by the waterfall.
I rescind that question.
Sleep in the coffin if you want.
Sleep in the coffin.
Yeah, there's a grace at the top of that. I will tell you where we're meeting next.
Now we have a whole area to still explore here.
No. Before we, that's a new area entirely. Different part of the map entirely. We need to finish with the other boss we have here first, before we go and do that.
There's no other boss here.
There is another boss here, in the Ancestral Woods. We
I
have another
believe
boss.
You.
You don't have to believe me for it to be true.
I know.
Yes, what?
Am I unmodded?
Oh, that was ages ago.
Why am I unmodded?
Well, you said you'd only stop, deleting Pano's messages about George R.R. Martin if you were unmodded, for as long as you were modded. I gave Pano a bit of freedom. That was ages ago, though. Flask, allocate flask charges. You were unmodded for about a month. Let's not go crazy, sport.
See ya.
I will meet you at the Ancestral Woods when you have a
time.
It.
Did you die, Corey, while I was on my rant about George R.R. Martin?
I did not.
The gnome started. Okay, good.
Didn't you die once?
I believe that death was counted. You don't see a coffin to sleep in, sir.
There was one for me.
Where?
Next to the grace.
There is no coffin
fairly
next to
the close
oh, there
the waterfall.
Is.
Give me
nope,
back
that's
my
a rock.
Potato.
I don't see a coffin.
Follow the waterfall's edge.
I did. I walked this entire thing.
Okay, fast traveling back.
I found it.
Coffin.
Never mind.
My sword back.
Are you going to keep deleting the gnome's messages?
Maybe?
Be nice to the gnome and the sword goes away again.
Ah, just a nice cozy sleep.
The gnome likes being
in my coffin.
Things deleted and timed out and
well,
stuff.
Stop being kinky for him. No feeding into the kinks.
Fine.
This is quite the elevator.
Oh, yeah.
I do have to say.
And sorry about that rant, chat.
Don't judge people for their hyperfixation.
I get a wee bit passionate about a certain topic, and then don't set it off.
Always singing here? Oh, yes. Yes, there was.
You know, you and me are gonna have a combo later.
You
and by combo, cool. I mean I'm gonna yell at you later.
I can respect that as a writer whose first book starts off with 13 characters who all play, you know, maybe not main parts, but major parts. That was a lot to juggle. Which ended up with a bunch of them being just deleted out of the book. Because I realized that that was causing me a lot of issues.
To the bottom bottom right, Corey.
Where are we going? Ancestral Woods?
Ancestral Woods. Put your sign down when you're ready.
Yeah. George R. R. Martin started with 8 main characters in the first book. And then it blew up and he started killing everybody.
It's down to 5.
The Wheel of Time is a fun series.
It is.
But we actually did it, Corey. We beat the gargoyles somehow.
But is that all of Narcron?
No. We're going to finish off the last boss in Narcron now.
I have no idea what boss he's talking about.
I know you don't. Every time I've brought it up, you've forgotten about it and not remembered what I meant. And we've had this discussion several times.
That doesn't surprise me. You take such a roundabout way over there.
Place in all of Elden Ring. Be right back. Okay, Gith.
Jesus.
What is your guys' favorite place in Elden Ring?
Where I'm not being shot, preferably. That would have to be my answer.
Air?
Just happened.
We went to the boss chamber. Now heal up. There's a stake in here. So I presume you're gonna come here on your own after we inevitably fail?
I guess I don't have much of a choice.
I mean, I could go back to the Grace and we could go again and again. Just feels risky. But I needed to show you where the damn boss was. Now, do you remember fighting this guy in the Sephora Well?
Yes.
Great.
He also doesn't like to stand still for my comment.
Like, Corey, if somebody was shooting a comment at you, would you stand still?
Behind you. He's behind you.
Yeah, I can't exactly turn my spell around.
Turn the spell around or so help you?
God.
That creature has an impressive rack.
Okay.
I'm just happy Corey finally remembers this boss fight.
Is it a deer? Is it an antelope? Is it something else?
Moose, more than likely.
Just heal. Bye.
I promise nothing. Do you see what the hell it's doing?
Powering up.
Potato has been impaled a few times.
It has also been healing. It is
we
healing.
We fought a version of this before in a different area, yes. But not this exact one. It was just an ancestor spirit, not a regal ancestor spirit, if my memory serves me correctly.
Dome. Also known as the Elden Ring Wiki. Was it, regal ancestor spirit, or just regular ancestor spirit before?
Stop moving.
This game reuses a couple of bosses here and there. Yeah, it does.
It's gonna charge me. Lovely. Don't like that.
Ow. Actually, it
just
landed on me.
It's on your spine.
Stop stealing my life for your life. Do not consent.
And it's teleported.
Thank you.
And we killed it.
Noise.
Remembrance of the regal ancestor. That means we can take it to the Finger Lady and get something from it. Possibly a spell.
Finger Lady?
Yeah, the Finger Lady. So, Hori, I will wait in the room, and when you're ready, my sign will be down, okay? I did not die. Me and Corey had each other's back.
Actually, good teamwork.
Corey are good teammates when it counts.
Stop.
Am I wrong, Corey?
At me. I just messing with you two.
Very close up of my face. I hope you enjoyed it, chat.
My sign is indeed down. Ooh, look at that. You managed to do it right next to the spot.
Yeah.
You furled your finger right next to where I placed it.
Yeah. Don't need your sass.
I wasn't sassing, I was complimenting, jeez.
That's...
I might want to heal before we go in here. Well, that doesn't help me. It's almost like someone should have healed.
I was working on it.
This is sass, of which you've earned by not healing.
Hey, I would have been fine if there was somebody else there taking aggro instead of pissing around.
I was stabbing it! Not my fault, it liked killing you better.
Exactly, you see? Can't prepare for some of these things.
There's a poll up in Corey's chat.
Right.
Okay, who died?
I did.
Corey, not me.
Okay.
I'm assuming you're agreeing with me, sport, on Corey's karma.
But feel free to vote in the poll. We'll determine whether or not BGM was sassing or complimenting Corey. The gnome's been busy. The poll is tied so far.
It's taking life from the other animals around it.
Yep.
You kill other animals first, then they can't heal.
Where is it? There it is. didn't really seem to slow it down, did it?
Did you see how much it healed back?
We can't kill them.
You can't kill the little animals?
No. Oh, darn. Move is that?
Roly poly moose! Roly poly moose!
Moly poly moose?
And Tato cannot swear. Thank you, support.
You live, thank you. Legend Feld.
Woo!
Very interesting. I'm gonna go to the round table and see what we can do with this remembrance.
That's the only way in here, right? There's no other passage.
Not that I remember. Not that I've seen from any other things. And that is a weird time to put no cursing, but okay.
In the middle of a boss battle when we're more likely to be cursing?
At the end of a boss battle.
Oh. Well, in their defense.
You were still fighting it when it popped up, you just didn't notice it.
Well, it only just now popped up on my activity feed because it lags.
But that's why I said it out loud.
I just heard you complimenting sport. I did not hear what for.
I did say, and the Tato cannot curse now.
Did not hear that.
Okay, we can get the winged great boar, which is a weapon, an axe. Or there's the Ancestral Spirit's Horn, which restores FP upon defeating enemies.
Interesting.
Which one I got?
But,
I'm assuming that is one of these. I didn't die. What are you doing?
But, hot damn.
I didn't die! How old is that? 46? Never mind. I take it back.
A while ago.
Listen, something in my entire thing shifted and I thought it was a new message. But now we have a stretch, chat. Make sure you're stretching. I am doing, which you can tell, because I always seem to also yawn a little bit when I stretch. I don't know. Alright. Where to now?
Hold on, I'm still going to the lady to see what I want, if anything. And I'm probably going to try to level. I have 54,000 runes.
What took you so long?
I have enough, hopefully, runes in my inventory that I can level with it. To use the grace, you have to stand at the edge of the table.
I got it.
And for you to hydrate.
They know they had a Pando hydrate.
Yeah, which, because I don't think you have a hydrate, equals you.
I do have a hydrate, don't I?
Actually, yes, you do. Here you go.
Yeah, so they had Pando hydrate.
Well, I put in a regular hydrate then. Did you hydrate, Tatum?
Yes.
I didn't see. Thank you.
You.
Well, not to you for day. No matter its
length. Would you want the Carrion Regal Scepter, Corey?
Which
is Moon Queen's alternative to the spell.
I don't.
I'll get the scepter for you.
There wasn't a scepter for me to choose from.
There was a from Vernala. This is not the ancient thing. This is the Vernala where you got the moon spell. There was the option between the moon spell and the scepter. I'm asking if you want the scepter.
Maybe. Vernology. All that.
And Sana has redeemed pull a card for Corey.
So,
Moonology Oracle deck.
No, no, it's a Moonology. Oh no, the hype comes after. Never mind. My brain put the two lines together for some reason. Just say it's a Moonology Oracle. Pride hype.
I think the gnome would be best to answer that question, Sport.
What?
Sport asked a couple questions. What do you recommend to watch to understand what to do in the first location of the game?
I just kind of watched when Wade and Gar played it and retained information from them.
And Zana recommends Corey's VOD.
That would work too, yep. Ah, okay, so it's a talisman.
Can you give swords to other players?
You can
give equipment and stuff, yes. Certain things you can't, but certain things you can.
Okay, here we go. Shuffling. Great, Zana, you're ready? Okay. Because your card. Gosh, I don't have lights on yet. Your card is you are good enough.
Nice fart sticker.
Fart sticker?
Yep, Sport put a fart sticker on eGems.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't hear it.
Let me read the thing for you. Or I would, if this actually took me to the pages. But... There it is. It's time to be really honest with yourself and understand what's led you to ask your question. Have you been humble to the point of being self-effacing? Humility is good, but it can go too far, and drawing this card suggests you may have been underrating yourself. You don't have to be flash, just quietly certain that you are good enough. At the other end of the scale, you also need to honestly answer this question. Have you been too picky? The full moon in Virgo card needs some truthful answers. Once you've given them, it should be easier to see how you got where you are. Your next step should be more than obvious to you. Pay attention to the details. Hard work brings results. Additional meanings for this card. Worrying too much will attract more things to worry about. Have you been overly critical? An apology may be in order. I don't think that one fits. The first one does. Stop second guessing yourself. Raise your karma by doing something good for someone else. The full moon in Virgo is a time to declutter your life, your home, and your office. It is a time to sort what's good in your life from what's not serving you. It is also the time to clear out your energies via salt baths and meditation, and to practice getting more grounded by walking barefoot. No matter when you draw this card, it's a reminder that any time is a good time to start living a healthier life.
You have an ad, by the way, running right now.
Great. I hope Katana heard all of that.
But if they didn't, they sure did hear about Premier Protein Shakes.
Wonderful. No,
everybody gets different ads.
I know, but the joke worked too well. Shh.
I don't think Sonic did. They
so thank you for the support, both Quarries and DJM Stream. Sport?
No.
I'm glad that the command is actually the same. I don't have to remember two different commands for support.
Oh, maybe they did. They got the heart there. Does that heart mean you heard the message, Sana? I mean, I feel like without the context, even just the message, you are good enough, is really good. Heard them going back and forth in streams. one way or another.
So. Yeah, one stream listen to you on the other.
Yeah, that all works. That all works. Mm-hmm. Stop second guessing yourself. I think was the main takeaway. That and you are good enough. Which I think everyone should listen to. Oh my gosh. Herb, how dare you?
I am innocent?
No, you are not.
Always innocent.
I can see that you're not.
I did something innocently.
No, no, you did not.
Herb is not innocent, but they did do a good thing.
I am innocent?
Mm-hmm.
Always innocent.
Okay, Corey, do you want to do the deep root canal, or do you want to basically, what level of the phantom tree do you want to do? Top level, bottom level? We're in the same area, just on two different ends of it.
Where are we going? I don't even know where we're at going next.
Do you well, we're either doing where you went up the coffin elevator, or the actual top side of it, the Atlas Plateau. We are either doing top or bottom of that level.
In a coffin, got it.
So do you want to continue from, I believe, Erd Tree Grazing Hill, where there is loot to fight, or do you want to take care of the underground and do the canal? and do the deep root stuff.
Deep root? You just asked me this question and I said.
You're cutting out a lot for me. Top or bottom? That's all I'm asking. Bottom. Okay, deep root canal. Great. Your sign or my sign?
No, it would be the Great Waterfall Crest. That was the grace up at the top of where the coffin went.
I see what you have chosen. I am waiting here for you. But we also gotta find the map stone down here, too.
Yep. I am good enough. Here's your nice gift. In honor of the card, we pulled for Zana. That's your nice thing.
Today's been a successful stream, Corey.
That's it.
We finished Narcron. How long has that been on the to-do list?
I don't know. You keep hold of the to-do list.
It's been about 5 months, give or take. I do not want to fight that guy yet because that is an Erdtree boss, so fighting him might mean I can't summon you here and vice versa, so I'm gimming around that guy for right now. We will come back to him when we find another grace, probably.
That looked like death, and definitely had a acrophobic response. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, this is not great for you. But think of it. Whenever we're standing on the lands of in the lands between, we're standing on top of all this hollow ground.
I missed!
One bad earthquake, one bad sinkhole, and we're going straight down however deep this is.
Yes.
Why'd you die?
I just said I missed!
Did you miss? We were walking.
You were walking. I was tree climbing.
I assume this meets up with the Anzel River one way or another.
Maybe.
Which would mean the underground is 100% connected. Anzel River would be connected to the Deep Roots. The Deep Roots are connected to Narcron. Narcron's connected to the Sephora Deep Well.
Oh, have to be this fruit. Hey, Dan.
I'm just walking and trying not to die.
Chris back.
Welcome back.
I'm trying to see.
Something nice about themselves.
Oh yeah, I said in honor of Zana's card pull, my nice thing was I am good enough.
Yes, you are. Thank you. You didn't have to re-say it, I just wanted to make sure you said it.
Oh, potato's still on there.
Dinner's in the oven.
Cory, where are you?
About to fall off the tree again?
You missed, Cory.
Yeah, that's the second time I missed.
Okay, so I owe 2 deaths?
Yeah.
Crazy idea. Next time, follow me?
No, I was sure I was onto something. It is interesting, though, the first time I looked over the edge, that triggered the acrophobic response. But the 2 times I fell were fine.
Yeah.
I don't fully understand that, but, you know.
You know what? Fine. I'm going to check out what you were trying to do here.
Oh, it's fine. It doesn't work.
Yeah, but I should also check for loot.
There's no loot. It's a lot of blood stains. Oh. So, what is in this level? We have no idea. Try right. I think right is the way I want to go. Unless you mean right up here.
Could you come back?
Why?
Enemies? Fighting? Loot?
Where did you find enemies?
Up this way. Does that mean we're going to have to come back down and around somehow for this?
Probably.
Yep, from that branch. How did we get to that branch?
I don't know. You're the potato with a plan.
Fuck hell. Okay, that... That branch. Branch would. So that branch doesn't connect.
Like being out on the street branch.
First off, right.
That's left, Tato.
I was fine the last couple of times. Now I'm not so fine.
Which way you're looking at it?
Was looking at it straight on.
At the time you read it, you were looking the other way. Then you turn.
Be theoretically the left they are referring to. Or the left they are not referring to.
Left.
No, I'm not doing that.
Tato doesn't want to jump down there and play with some insects.
That's where I died.
Hey, Cory, do you remember in Dark Souls 1, the first Dark Souls, the giant tree interior we had to scale with basilisks and mushroom people and everything attacking us. It was one of the last areas we did.
Wait, do you remember? No.
We're gonna have to come at that from above.
I remember scaling a few trees, but I couldn't tell you if it was this game or the last game. Welcome back, kid. I never want to have to crawl out onto another tree again. Made it to the other side.
Cory, have you made friends with this tree?
Nope, this tree does not like me. I already can tell.
All for friendship.
Oh no, DJ, I'm getting to saying this area is fun, and we both know what that means.
I'm here.
It's a fun area in Elden Ring.
Huh. Alright, I'll have to actually roll a d20. Hold on, rolling for friendship. I believe that is a 9.
That's a fail.
Something tells me you're not. Yep.
I told you. I could already tell this tree was not my friend.
Is this tree Potato's friend?
I'm not even trying.
Ow! These look like giant bees.
Okay, stream stuttering. Stream's down.
Ah, connection error occurred.
Yep. At least the invader's also gone.
That's true. That is true.
Invader?
Yeah, there was an invader. What do you mean this area is fun? I don't want to keep climbing over the tree.
Sure. Fun. We'll have fun, right?
Finished ahead. Updated ahead. Comfort.
I'm surprised how long I lasted, but I got 64,000 runes on the other side of that tree.
It's pretty. There are fun things here.
And you're counting your own deaths, right, Tim?
So you lived over there, right, DJ?
What?
You're still alive?
No, I died.
Oh.
I said I died. So where
something
am I
else needs to support. It's down by the grace.
Okay.
You like the further you get into the game, the cooler it looks. Sometimes. Sometimes the places look like literal hell. Bye, DJ.
What do you mean, bye?
Connection error. Check me as soon as I got here.
Well, can you go back to the grace and put your sign down again so I can try again? Thank you. But with the amount of connection errors that we're having, I might either A, have to try going into your world, or B, just stop for the day. Which A might lead into B. If A
time's
loops
down.
Back to you now, but. Gotta wait.
Okay. I think you like subscribing. no more tree.
Got my runes.
He didn't drop a thing.
There's a bunch of loot here, though.
Oh, on the dead bodies?
Yeah.
More bugs over there.
More bugs that way. Maybe this way we'll have less cretins.
There's a dude to talk to over here, I think, and a grace.
A finger reading crone and a grace. Lovely. And I know you had said all that, but my brain was processing words. Lord God. The crone is very distraught.
Oh?
Yep. Didn't even ask to read my fingers.
Oh. Odd.
Crying over Lord Godwin.
Who is that?
Oh, you went to go kill bugs.
Good.
If bugs were that sized in real life...
I got killed by bugs.
They'd be in Australia.
Yeah. Probably. Or Texas, because everything's bigger in Texas, right?
Fair.
I am going to try to meet you by the other grave. I really don't like climbing over this tree more than I have to.
I don't blame you.
Don't forget to count your dead.
Just give me a second.
I don't think they're ants. They have wings and fly, unless they're flying ants, but then they also have a stinger.
Yeah, they kind of do look like ants, but also, I can see your point, too.
I did concede about flying ants, but I don't think flying ants have stingers.
The thorax, I believe, looks like a hornet to me, as in shape. Could be wrong what a thorax is. The back part.
I do believe that is the correct word.
Oh, hold on. I don't remember my insect anatomy.
Wait, big. Ah! Don't you dare. Damn it. Should have grabbed the grates first, then went for the loot.
Yeah, generally.
Yeah, I know there are stinging ants, but I believe. Isn't their sting more from their bite?
Nope, thorax is the middle section, the back section's the abdomen. So the abdomen.
Actual stingers?
The they're also bugs the sizes of bears. So I'm not going to question how they evolved to get that big and survive.
I'm wondering how they can fly. I know that bees aren't, like, according to all the laws of physics, aren't supposed to be able to fly, but, like, those are not... What? Those are so much bigger. I think it's more the bumblebee, too, not... Follow me, it is all bees. I don't know. I just know that they're cute. The bumblebees are cute and fuzzy.
Oh, the map stone's right next to the grace. I think. Maybe? Nope. This is not a map stone. This is a pillar.
Go get the grace. And get your runes and the last piece of loot. Hope we don't die.
What the fuck? Oh, I done fucked up.
You know, I know you said, what the fuck. It sounded like something different to me. Like you were asking if you want to fuck.
Not whatever the hell made that sound.
I acknowledge what you actually said, so, yeah.
Okay.
On that.
DJ, I'm putting my sign down by the grave, and I'm gonna go get my runes and my last bit of loot. So, you ready to summon me?
I will summon you when you tell me you're ready.
You're actually gonna be patient and not pre-summon them?
I'm really patient. You just all remembered the few times
okay, now.
By doing it early.
Ow! Now, DJ!
I did it. I hit the button. That's summoning on my end.
Faster game! Faster! Ow! Huh.
I think Corey wanted the game to go faster. I'm not sure why, though. They definitely weren't endangering taking damage. Definitely not.
Where we had it.
Damn it. Okay. This way. You first.
Oh, I see always.
Okay, but how can they go first and follow you?
I said this way. I didn't say follow me.
That kind of implies you're leading.
I pointed out a general direction. That's what made the sound.
Ow, ow, ow.
Looks familiar.
Does it?
It kind of looks like the gargoyle things you'd be in Narcron. Just makes a weaker sense. Version.
I'm gonna grab whatever items on this guy. Map.
Just deal with.
This area's not too big, actually. Hold on, before I'm going through those doors, I'm going over here.
Ah!
Where are you?
Across the way. I'm not sure what that was. Basilisk.
That was a basilisk, yep. I'm assuming that is the primary reason Gith loves this place.
See? simply startled me as well. There's a way that way. I don't know anything that harsh lore with Basilisk that looks like that. You don't have the right, therefore, suffering.
No love ahead. Corey?
I'm right here. Hey, if he has no head, does he know that?
I think we need to break our skateboard to kill him.
I don't think so.
I guess.
Has, not harsh. Oh, I don't know anything that has lore with basilisks that look like that. I don't either.
There's a horse spot over here, which we may need to do independently.
Oh, it's usually there is another way up.
There's a belfry over here.
Down here.
I mean, what are we realistically doing down here?
Touché, but also...
This is completely off topic, but it goes back to the topic I was talking about earlier. Squishmallows. I was curious because I just read the tag on the squishmallow I got, and it stuck to me that the squishmallow uses sheep pronouns in their description. So I googled it to know whether or not there are squishmallows that use they, them, and there are.
Ooh.
Yeah, where's the basilisk?
Missed him. Oh, there's a few now. No, wait, oh. Never mind. I lied. I don't know what happened. I got turned around really bad.
Including the mushroom, there's a mushroom, squishmallow that uses say them.
Interesting.
And I like Noodles, who is a white chick in pajamas. In pajamas.
Jim, there's another one of those things in here. Them. Got invaded.
Ash of War Vacuum Slice.
This be friendship?
Something tells me this was not friendship. Now I want to get somewhere relatively safe, because if steel kills us, I want to be able to just retrieve my runes and level up. Because based on the time, I don't think we'll be going much longer. It's... Yeah, okay, actually, we're going for a little bit longer. Up, and right. There's a horseman over here.
Yeah. He said he wanted to be somewhere relatively safe.
I'm heading up the shore. This area up here is relatively fine.
Yeah, except for the giant waterfall.
Yeah, but it's... No enemies are here to... Nope, there's a basilisk. Damn. Easy for retrieval is where my head's at, if that makes sense. I'm just slowly heading back to the Grace. Essentially. Because I do not want to lose about 80,000 rooms.
They spawn.
I meant to level up before I summoned you, but then you said the whole summon me when I see, you know, so my brain forgot. So, based on the map, there is the up. Oh, Lord. This is very little land, a lot of just water.
How did you find? I thought you said you didn't find the map stone.
No, the map was on the guy in the middle of the gazebo type.
Oh.
I said, oh, the map.
I didn't realize that would have been a world map.
Also, can you do me a favor and check your mic on Discord? Is it using the right mic? You sound very different. And yes, I know I'm only saying this just now, but it's... My brain has processed that something might be off.
The same one.
Okay. Weird.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
This guy's gonna find us.
Where is this invader? And I am so goddamn hungry. I am going to attack dinner when this stream is over.
Don't forget to wear armor when attacking.
Did you find out if there was something over that way, DJ? Where the other bees were? Bees, ants, whatever they are.
I do not know what you are asking of me.
Did you ever find out if there was anything that way?
Not from what I saw. At least I don't remember picking anything up. I could be wrong.
I meant like a passage or anything. Is it just a dead end over there?
No. No passage. Not that I saw.
It's the only way to go.
So I guess we go fight horse dude.
The edge of a waterfall. That's not going to be dangerous at all.
I honestly have no idea what Horseman is doing.
Fire. Ow! There's somebody else here throwing fire at us. Oh, it's one of those things. No. Just die.
Well, I wouldn't call what happened to me living.
Yeah, because I was trying to get the fire guy. I couldn't get around him. He's on a tree. Crap! I'm in a bad spot. I forgot that I was in a bad spot. Run.
I'm gonna go grab my runes.
Run. Yeah, it is fairly milky water, isn't it? Oh. So 2,000, 29,000. I can read numbers. Hold on.
And now that I have grabbed my runes, I bravely run away.
Okay, signs down.
So you remember that horse spot that I pointed out? You don't use it to access a new area, just get on top of the building. And there are two pieces of loot from here. One is a level 7 smithing stone. I will find out what the other is, and then I'm going to go back, and we can go into your world, I think. We've been doing a lot in my world today. We'll go back into your world. Altera leaf. Well, the 7 smithing stone is worth it, at least. I'll place my sign down by the grace once I level and all that.
Not be tired of how much I slept last night, yesterday. I use the horse to run around? I mean, I could, but I have to wait for DJM to get back here so I can summon him.
Yeah, I was using that level 7 smithing stone quickly before I forgot I had it. Been waiting on that for ages. I am back, though, so I will... Sign is going down.
But we can't use the horse when we're together, if that is your question. My brain just realized that that's still going on.
If you want to use your horse while in co-op, just Beamless. Say Githane 3 times and suddenly mm-hmm. you'll hear an explanation on what to do.
Okay.
Oh, see? There we go. There's the gith.
That wasn't even 3 times. That was 1 gith and 1 seamless.
Well, Sport might have said it 3 times in their home.
Maybe. Yeah, that's true. Stop running into me. I went past him. I meant to try to go around to behind him, and I went past him.
There's your map stone.
That toast.
Ariel.
I have no idea where they spawn.
Neither do I, but I'm not sure they know how to get to us, so I'm not.
I said we.
Who, what?
Basilisk. You have fun?
Oh, you got a basilisk following you.
He just wants to be my pet.
Not sure that's quite the case.
Why else would he follow me?
I don't know. God damn it, I thought you were going for that one.
I thought you were going for that one.
I thought you were going for what?
Nice.
Ariel, we killed Ariel?
Or they fell and died.
Nah, we killed Ariel. Ariel was an ant.
Oh, we still need to be invaded, Commando.
I love how we both ran past them just to make an instant U-turn.
GM, where are you?
At the edge of the cliff.
All right.
I was just surveying the area.
The bridge over here? Wait a minute. I don't think. Oh, it's right here.
Oh, there's a grace.
The thing's down high. This is a lot bigger than we thought it was.
I think this is a good place to end it. about five. We were successful in all of our tasks today. Good stream, if I say so myself. How do you feel about it?
Yeah.
Good. And chat, I am sorry that the schedule will be changing up for the next few weeks on Tuesdays, but I hope you enjoy the Bourbon Corey beginning segment of Overcooked from what I hear.
Well, played up was the plan, but it wouldn't work.
Well, either way, my class schedule now has me on Tuesdays. I don't exactly know what the future prospects are, but as of right now, that's where we're at. Thank you all to whom understands. Thank you to the Corey and the Burb.
Why are you thanking me? I just leeched off your old time.
But still, appreciate it.
Great. Chat, thank you very so much for joining us. Hope you had a good time. Let's figure out. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, dang it. I was hoping he was just going to find his own person. Oh. Maybe you need to meet more people. Yeah, we're going to go raid Cat Scratch, who is indeed playing Deceive Inc. Cat Scratch is good people. Good people all around. I really enjoy their content and them as a person. So, we're gonna go hang out there. Thank you guys so much for hanging out, Biden. For the support. Sport. Thank you for the 100 bits. There were things going on when those happened and I forgot to say thank you and I'm so sorry about that. But thank you so much. Hey. Take care. Stay safe. And I'll see you Friday. Bye-bye now.